So this is why you do not drink and drive. This guy was well over the limit. Well over.